episode back to my channel. My name is Mimi Carver and I'm back at it with another whip review. Today's review is brought to you by Ultra. Oh my gosh. I'd like to say thank you, Ultra, for sending over this unit. I've been dying to work with Ultra for so long. They're actually one of the companies that I actually first tried on my lace front when I was like 19 years old. And I always, you know, was accustomed to Ultra. That's my go-to company. And I am very excited. And I'd like to say thank you again, Ultra, for sending over this unit. Today we are reviewing Ultra, of course. Ivania, and I have her in a color DR chocolate cream. But before we even get started, if you're new to my channel, welcome. Hey, how you doing? I do hair, beauty, and fashion, mostly hair. And make sure while you're at it, go ahead and click that subscribe button and that notification bell so you guys don't miss any more of my uploads in the future. Period. All right, so now we can get this thing started. Let's go. Okay, so you guys know, man, I work on Ultra. I gotta slay this thing, okay? I gotta show you guys what I'm about. You guys already know what I'm about, but I gotta show you guys what I'm really about. So, of course, this beauty here we are doing today. Oh my gosh, I am super excited. She is super gorgeous. And let me go ahead and just take her out of the box. I just love, like, the packaging when it comes to, like, the perfect hairline. It's just super gorgeous. So let me go ahead and, I always feel like I'm missing something. I feel like I'm missing something. Because I don't like to get up and grab things. But we'll see. I know I'm missing something. But look at this. Hold up. She is gorgeous. And I love the DR chocolate cream. When it comes to Ultra and their, you know, perfect hairline and their melting hairline, the coloring is on point. It's on point. So this is this beauty right here. Look at that bounce. Super gorgeous. Super gorgeous. Of course, this is a 13x6 lace frontal. It has, let's go ahead and show you the cap construction. So it has two combs in the front and then one in the back with an adjustable strap. And then let me go ahead and show you guys the lace. So this is the 13x6 lace. So I love the lace when it's like this because it gives me enough room to part. This lace is a little bit on the thicker side compared to the melted hairline. The melted hairline is more of a Swiss, but it's still like soft. But I just love the one that comes with the melted hairline because the coloring, it matches a little bit better where I don't need to do too much. And let me go ahead and show you guys the stock card. So here is, come up close. All right, focus. Boom. Here is the stock card here. And oh, these ladies, well, one, actually, she's just one person. But she is rocking this color right here. I am loving that color. And also, this is inside of the stock card here. And also, here are the other colors. Special colors that does come with this palette here. I just love that cream soda. That one is super gorgeous. So we're gonna go ahead and just try her on. Don't want to keep you guys for long. Of course, I just want to get into the video. And I like to use this color cap. It's like light brown. I get it from my local beauty supply store. I don't like to use the black one. I like to use something that I don't have to do too much work. So let's put this on. And I just love the elastic band because I have no hair, so it gives me that security of where I feel that this wig is not gonna come off. So two time for you, Ultra. All right, I did not tighten the adjustable straps. I'll do that after. Just wanted you guys to see how this is looking. Boom. All right, don't want this on my eyebrows. Ultra, what are you guys doing with this excessive lace? Come on, don't waste the lace. Don't waste the lace. All right, so here is how she's looking. The unit is actually pre-plugged. Look at that. Pre-plugged. Oh gosh, it looks so good. I don't have to do much, even though I don't pre-plug, but I really don't have to do much. I think I probably, I don't know, it all depends. I'm trying to see if I could do this more glueless, but super cute. you can part it different ways. So we'll see. Ooh. Baby, you see that? With the lace. With the lace on. Oh, all right. So let me go ahead and hook this baby up and we'll be right back. So go on to the next clip and hopefully you guys enjoy.
Ryan Little. Yoga.
Okay guys, so I am back and this is the finished look, like Trey. Why you had to do this to me? Oh my gosh, she is so freaking gorgeous. I am so thankful that I am working with Trey. I just want to say thank you guys for, you know, seeing my vision and allowing me to collab with you guys. Oh my gosh, like, this is a beauty, Miss Ivania. So let's get right into it. So Miss Ivania, again, if you're just tuning in, this color that I'm wearing is DR Chocolate Cream, and you can part it on the side, either in the middle, right or left part, because it is a 13x6 lace wig. It is fully hand tied, and of course you guys will see that I did part it in the middle, but then of course I kept it with the part on the side. You guys know I love, you know, my swoop to fall on the right side, so I left it as a lefty. For all my lefty girls, you guys can do it just like this to the left, or if you're a righty, all right, you can do it to the right as well. So this unit here is okay. So with the cap construction, of course it came with two combs in the front, one in the back, with an adjustable strap and an elastic band. And I love elastic band because, of course, it helps me feel more secure because I have no hair. I have a boy cut, but that's fine. I'm bald head, but that's fine. Also, this unit is big head friendly. I have a lot of room. It's not snug. It's just right. I did, of course, put the latch down probably like to the third part on each side of the adjustable strap, so it's giving me enough security. The elastic band is sitting well. My head is not feeling like it's like suffocating. So I don't know, the color is gorgeous. I'm so excited and so happy that I did pick this color right here. Also with besides that, the unit does shed. It did stop, but it does shed. I don't know if that was me from, you know, cutting the lace. I'm not sure if that's with the coloring, but it does shed and it does tangle. You know, of course, you still have to remember it's a synthetic unit, but I really don't care because these units, you know, I don't wear them for long. You know, as long as I could get like 2 wears, of course, and a couple of picks, I'm happy. Trust me, I'm happy. But I am so like in love with this unit. So what I usually do, I use my wide tooth comb. Well, not wide tooth comb, my vented brush. And since it was like tangling and nipping at the bottom, I did use my Luster Pink Glosser. You'll see I used that in the middle of the clip. That kind of like helped with like the tangliness. Or if you want to use, I didn't use this, but I do have it here. It is called the Via Oil Wig Shine, or you could get any oil wig shine at your local beauty supply store. This one helps condition and, you know, helps tame the dryness of synthetic units. And so this is it right here. If you can see that. Okay, yeah. So that's it right here. The texture I'm getting on this unit, it's, I'll say a light yakky. It's a light yakky texture. It doesn't look yakky. It's not silky, but I don't know. Like I said in my previous videos, like I feel like there should be a range. It should be either 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 or yakky, medium yakky, coarse yakky. Like it should be like a range alter. So if you're watching this video, kind of like put like a range texture chart, because we don't know how to describe these textures, of course. But besides that, like, oh, Let me go ahead and turn around. I want you guys to get into it. I got my spinning chair today because I really want you guys to get into this look, this slay. Oh my gosh, super gorgeous. I don't want to play with it too much because I don't want it to get tangled up. So you have to keep that in mind that this may not be an everyday wig, but you can. You can. Course, latest look. You can wear this glueless. I was gonna wear it glueless, but then I was like, you know what, I really wanted to slay it, and I'm so happy I actually didn't do it glueless. Of course, I used my Got to Be Glue spray, which is kind of like glueless, but a glue adhesive at least. I didn't put any other products on there. I did use my She Is Bomb Edge Tamer. The density on this unit, let me show you how long the density. It's not heavy, it's really lightweight. The unit is giving me up under my boob area. Like I said, the color is super gorgeous. Let me just get into the lace. Okay, let's get into the lace. And of course, I glued it down. This side is like kind of lifting, but don't worry about that. But I feel like with this, I love when the unit comes with like this flap. And I think the perfect hairline comes with it. This didn't really come with the flap, but I feel like you can take this unit and tuck a little bit of the hair behind your ears like so, but I don't like it like that. But if you wanted to do that, you can. From a scale of 1 to 10, I give this unit an 8.5. No lie. 8.5. It looked good in the middle, but it really looks good like with the part on the side. Super good. It's like it really laid down. And this is what I use to help like lay down those baby hairs. I used to use my mousse, but I don't use my mousse no more. I use the 24-hour even slick stick. I already showed you guys in a previous clip because this camera gonna start acting crazy. But yeah, I don't know, like I just love this unit. Super gorgeous. So be sure to tell me your thoughts about down below. Tell me what you think about this unit. What would you rate it? Would you get this color? They have other awesome colors in this unit. I'm telling you, this right here, this color right here, this cream soda, I am so feeling this color right here. So of course, tell me your thoughts down below. I do like to interact with my, you know, subscribers. You know, I don't buy, okay? I do like interact. We're trying to get on the road to 5K. I'm almost there, so let's get me to 5K. And then, yeah, that would be about it for this review. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe, and share, and click that notification bell while you guys are at it. And oh yeah, I will put everything down in the description box below. So since this was sent by Altray, I'll just put other affiliated links that will carry this unit and along with their prices. So be sure to check that out. And then also, don't forget to follow my Instagram, which is Mimi Carvel Beauty. I have two channels, so make sure you're following the one with the word beauty at the end. And yeah, I think that is about it for this review. Bye. Love you guys. See you guys in the next one.